What's up, guys? Magical Films here. Welcome back to another LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga walkthrough. We are going to be doing the final boss battle for Attack of the Clones, obviously fighting Count Dooku, which is really, really exciting. And yeah, let's just go ahead and start the level. Wow, it doesn't take us anywhere. No cutscene or anything.
Have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme?
Where are we going?
She would do her duty.
All right, there we go. After figuring out where exactly I have to go, here we are. All right, let's go.
Good to see you're alive. We're following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
All right. Lift this, put it right here, and get up. There we go. That takes us here to continue the story. What the heck? Oh, there's Dooku. Not exactly ready for a fight. But he locks us in. Alright, let's go, Dooku. Oh no.
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Alright. Yes, let's get to Dooku.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not. So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Alright. Let's pick this up. Take it over here. Nope. Insert it. There we go. What does that do? There we go. And a bunch of Geonosians come in. Alright, let's go.
It was like that when we got here. Understood?
Yes, alright. No, I want to force push one, not lift the thing. There we go. No, stop lifting things. I can't force push these Geonosians. Alright. There we go. Alright, let's do this now. This should do something. I'm not exactly sure what, but there's a little bridge. What does it do? I don't know. Alright, let's destroy these Geonosians here. And now let's take this little bridge area to go see what we have to do here. Alright, that should do that. And we should jump across. I have no idea where this is taking me. I am just exploring this map, to be honest. Trying to complete all the challenges and do all the minikits and stuff. And that's a completed challenge. That was fairly easy. We just needed to find the battle droids, but we need to get out of here now and proceed on with the story. Alright, that should lead me over here. Alright, attach here, make a hole. There we go. And that leads us over here. Oh, there's Dooku.
I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
No. Count Dooku. We meet for the first time in this game. I am ready to kick your butt.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
Alright, over here should be a minikit. There we go. Alright, let's do this. No. Down. There we go. And then we need to do this. And now we need to use our lightsaber to climb up here. No. There we go. Alright, Palpatine. Go fight your new apprentice. It just automatically changed me to Obi-Wan. Probably just for that saber lock. Oh, and now there are no lights. Dooku, where you at? Oh, nope, that's Anakin. Where's Dooku? Oh, there he is. Alright, let's do this. No, Dooku, leave me alone. I wanna do this, leave me alone. Alright, you stay up there while I take care of that terminal. Thank you. I don't know what it showed there because of the stupid cutscene, so we're gonna have to redo that. There we go. We need to build something over here. No, we didn't kill him. We need to kill four of these Geonosians, I think. And we might get a mini kit or whatever. There's another one over there, but we can't hit him, so let's go take out that guy. And I think we need to kill this one right here, but I need to exit the cannon to do that, so I am gonna do that. There we go. Alright, now we can switch back to Obi-Wan and fix this up. Defeat Dooku. We've collected all of the mini kits that I can, so now the only objective here is to kill Dooku. Alright, Dooku, come at me. What are we doing here? Oh. That's what we're doing. Alright. And the lights are out again.
I've had enough of this mild disruption.
Same, Dooku. Where'd you go? There's a Geonosian talking. There he is. Good job, Obi-Wan. Whoa. We kind of got in a saber throw there. No. Watch out, watch out. I wish you could block in this game. Oh, L2, I forgot L2 was block. I just read the controls. I never use L2. Alright, Anakin.
Powerful you have become.
Yoda! There he is.
The dark side I sense in you.
Alright, now we get to use Yoda.
Even you must to learn. You still have.
Yeah, you're not more powerful than Yoda. Oh, and then I die right after I say that. That's great.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force should be.
There we go, and now we just need to climb up there as Yoda. I wonder what Obi-Wan's doing. He's probably just passed out or something. Me and Anakin can do this. Even though Anakin is really no help. Oh no, the lights are out again. Alright, Dooku, stop being a coward. Where are you? You can see Obi-Wan just passed out over there, but where's Dooku? Dooku. I can sense you. There we go. Alright, let's take out his final life. Oh, use your lightsaber, deflect it back at him. There we go. Even though in the actual movie, Yoda made like that ball of force lightning and shot it at him. I think he did that against Palpatine and maybe he did that against Dooku too. I don't remember. Here he's just using his lightsaber to deflect it at him. Alright, now we need to do this. We're in a double saber lock. No, Obi-Wan. Anakin, that was a bad idea. Oh, and there goes his arm.
What will you have, my old Padawan? This is just the beginning.
Yoda fighting against a lightsaber. No, the Death Star is escaping. All those plans barely fit in your solar sailor there, Dooku. Yeah, get him, get him.
Anakin.
That solar sailor is so cool. Barely fits in there.
Well,
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Yes. Oh, they're gonna marry Jar Jar's there. R2. Oh no. That's great. She replaces the hand. That's hilarious. There's Jar Jar. And we've done it. Attack of the Clones episode complete. This took us the same amount of time as The Phantom Menace. We didn't really do well achievement-wise in this episode. We got True Jedi, but that's about it. Yeah. Alright, we're here again, and we're trying to complete all these challenges. This is a place I haven't explored in my original walkthrough, so we're just back here. Let's go ahead and explore this tunnel, see what's up. I usually don't show like my replays of the level trying to get all these collectibles and challenges, but this time it's just a completely different like place. So yeah. What do we have to build? Let's build the light trap.
Wise move, master.
Oh, and there goes the Geonosian. And that completes the final challenge.
I can feel him too, master.
Alright, there we are. We've completed all the challenges. Now we just need to unlock the scavenger tools to get the mini kit, but we haven't done that yet. Alright guys, we have finished Attack of the Clones. We are 92% through the movie. So in the next episode, we won't be starting Revenge of the Sith actually, or A New Hope. We will be going to Galaxy Free Play, and we will be going through collecting minikits, kyber bricks, doing a bunch of fun things, exploring the droid control ship. We finally have enough credits or studs to get that, so remember to stay tuned for that. Exploring control ship, exploring the galaxy, having fun in the next episode. I'm really, really excited to actually film that. So with that said, that is it for this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel for more. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.